we're going to get these lips done. It's been a year since I last did it, so I'm a little nervous. Oh, I just sat on a laptop. Yep, that was, sorry. All right, I'm here, and I have no idea where the entrance is. You think it's on this side? No.
We just drove around that way, there was no.
All right, well, I guess by the balloons.
Okay, I went to the bathroom so I could give you like a before, just in case I don't actually get like a good before. I'm gonna try to snap some photos and take some like sufficient little transformation shots. I'm not doing anything too crazy. I'm still nervous.
Hey,
hi.
Hi, I'm Catherine. Nice to meet you.
Nice.
I love your hair.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Thank you for coming with me, babe.
Braylon and squeeze to number one. Put it down.
Put both feet at number one.
And number one.
Oh.
So close.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
I don't love like a super strong Cupid's bow, like that pinup look. I mean, I don't want to change it totally, but just like be softened.
You have a syringe, right? Mm-hmm. And can we put whatever is left in here more on this right side, less on this side? Because your cheek is kind of stopped at this point. In general, the cheek needs to be a little bit fuller here. Mm-hmm. And that fullness out goes all the way down to here.
His cheek is actually perfect.
Yeah, because he doesn't
see, because it extends all the way down here.
Yeah, no.
And that side too.
A lot of.
And yours is kind of broken.
I can't feel my lips. I look a little crazy right now. A little crazy.
It's about 8 hours later and my lips, they feel pregnant. Pretty much the swelling has already set in. Tomorrow will be interesting. Yeah, this is really what I look like. And I know it seems like I'm complaining, which I am, but I'm doing this because I just don't want it to be like, oh, I got lip injections, and then 4 days later when the swelling goes down, I'm like, oh, everything's perfect.
Is the lens dirty? I think the lens. Good morning, day two. This is how everything is looking now. Definitely swollen, but no bruising, which I'm really surprised about. I don't quite know what was done to the sides of my face. It's definitely swollen. But I feel the filler in here. He said I had like a weird indentation, which I noticed something happening to the side of my face like over the past 6 months, but I don't know if this was totally necessary, but I don't remember. I don't know. I'm gonna have to review the footage of me getting the injections because I don't know. It's odd, very odd. Why does this look like a pale mustache, reverse mustache. So I thought it was only right to end this little vlog with how I started it, do like a little before and after type situation. This is nothing on my lips. I do have like some lip balm on because it's winter. My lips are super dry. I don't know if you can see the one issue I can see right here. This side, it's like not perfectly leveled right here. Don't know what I'm gonna do about that. But yes, I do notice it. And I feel like there's hair on my face. This is, I wanna say 2 weeks. And the other after shot I grabbed was, I believe, 5 or 6 days after airplane. Yeah, cool. And I'm wearing a liquid lipstick. It's still a little bit swollen. This, I would say, is not swollen at all. Let me give you a close-up. My lips closed. Side, you see, right here? Other side. And yes, I know, I have not cute teeth, but it's charming. Veneers just scare the bejesus out of me, and I know my teeth aren't great, but it's fine. It's fine. And that is everything. I hope that you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to give it a like. If you have any questions that I did not cover in this video, just leave them in the comments down below. I answer all comments, and I will see you guys very soon.